Dara Nelson.
Where are you from?
Lansdale, Pennsylvania.
Okay, this looks like it was really the work of an artist.
Thank you. Yeah, he's phenomenal.
Does it mean something?
Truthfully, no. I mean, I just got it because I love the flowers. I think it's something that'll stay constantly beautiful like nature is. So
you always wanted a tattoo, but you didn't kind of know what you wanted.
Correct, yeah.
What is that over there?
This says, find your faith and fight your fears.
Wow. And then the wrist is?
Breathe easy.
And did you breathe easy while you were getting it?
I wish I did, yeah. not too comfortable getting, but
well
worth
it. How long did it take, the whole thing?
I started in April and just finished 2 weeks ago.
How much did that cost? About.
Should I say it in front of my parents?
Okay, whisper.
Probably, I want to say, with tip and all, because I like to be generous, like maybe $1,500 or so.
What?
But I got the bag and all.
We're out of the house right now.
She's already out.
You know what you could have done with $1,500?
I know, but I wanted it done, so I went for it. Plus, it's going to be on my body for the rest of my life, so
and
I got it done by someone
it?
Also. Can't. If I live to be 90 and this is my only regret, then I lived a pretty good life.
I like that.
She makes a very good point. Well, thank you so much for talking.
No problem. Thank you. It was very nice to meet you.
Hey, parents, do you have a problem with it?
You're supposed to be on the air now, aren't you?
I know. I'm off this week.
Oh, okay.